sandy up here. I'm going to kind of show you the track that we came in on. So we came in through this gorge. It looks like a washout. There's water that's run down here. It's actually kind of wet on the trail as well. Right down here. Just kind of came through this. Around there, down. And then back around that hill over there.
Hello?
Can you hear me?
Yeah.
Oh, where are you at?
My GPS said, that road, the location you sent me, it said 3 hours, 50 minutes.
Wendy, ooh, got a hold of Austin now, so he knows where we're at. Hopefully he can find us now. We'll see. All right, what are we having for breakfast?
Hash browns and stripples and eggs, and I'm making a burrito, but Travis doesn't want a burrito, so. Oh, I'm afraid this is a little too hot. It's kind of hard to regulate the temperature.
I turned it down a little bit.
At least they're not cold. It's going to have that burnt camping flavor.
Yeah. See what Tyler and Millie are eating. Wendy, Wendy, Wendy. What do we got going on for breakfast here?
Oh, I don't know. Probably eggs and hash browns and such, and maybe some toast.
That actually is pretty good.
Little Iggy. So good. Fake meat. All right. It's the afternoon. We're heading up to the top of this mountain here. Right up here, to see if we can get some signal with our radio so we can contact Austin, kind of tell him which way to go. Oh man, made it look like a cakewalk.
There's a motorcycle right up there.
So Austin and Dad made it yesterday as well. And Austin's new Tacoma. So he'll be joining us on the rest of the stretch of our little adventure here in Moab. We got the 4Runner, it's mine. And Tyler's Jeep back there in the corner. This canyon is incredible though. Like, just the layers of rocks and the holes bored in by the sand and the wind, and it's really beautiful. A little cloudy today as well, so it's not quite as sunny. We all got kind of burned a little bit yesterday, so we're trying to give our skin a little rest day. All right, Austin's currently up there. If you zoom up there, you could see him at the top of his little car on the top of the hill. So he's trying to encourage us to come up there on the sand dunes, but he can't hardly get out. There you go. Now you got it. I don't think I'm going to try that.
Yeah, let's move on.
Copy that. Find a Mexican place and step ourselves to the brink of explosion. At least I'm about to explode.
I ate way too much.
Anyway, we topped off the gas tanks and Austin aired up his tires again, and then we're gonna head on to our next place that we're gonna hope.
Yeah, you know you're back on the boat.
It's a campground. All right, we've parked off the side of the road here. We saw a little sign that said there's some ancient rock paintings. So I'm gonna go check these little sketches out on the rock down here. Absolutely amazing. Little cave paintings, carvings.